Welcome to the fakest fight in Final Fantasy V. Now back. Ready to kick your ass. Doubled cast. I forgot I had that. Beefy. Give him another. Yeah! The doubler. Cecil, why are you hitting so weakly? Cecil, did that build you wrong as a joke? No?
Is that a sword LMR on him?
I might have put a wrong LMR on him. Whoops, where's my game? There we go. I put a sword LMR on him. Well, that explains it. Ah, so here is the gimmick of Abductor. Every couple of turns, he goes into Hurricane Mode. In Hurricane Mode, he does Hurricane. And then leaves it. The initial Hurricane is single target. If he ever does it again, once he drops below 60, it is AoE. It is 70% gravity. We seem to be faring pretty well here, though. Just crit every time. I'll give Abductor this. Abductor hits like a truck. I mean, I do love me the animation for Piercing Blow. I could hit an attack, but what if? The fastest blow. The swift chop.
A greater order.